to win. That pitch is swung on and hit in the air deep back at the track of the wall, and it's off. It's gone. And just like that, 3-0 Mets. That's another shit pitch by Luis Gil right down the pipe. So you get the double play, and then you another shitty pitch right down the middle of the plate. Zero location for this guy, 3-0 Mets. What a fucking joke this team is, man.